Kacific, the heart of broadband.
I can say that the connectivity Wan Step is providing now is a proven, genuine, fast and reliable, and most of all affordable by our current users. But we are actually helping Solomon Islands people, those that have not access to internet and information.
If we want to do some researches based on our subject of interest, we would go and book a trip to Honiara so that we could go and access internet over there. Yeah, that is very much of the difficulty we had here during those years.
The main source of information before was mainly the library. Based on what we wanted to do research on, we had to come to the library and get information from the books. Really tedious work. It would take a bit amount of time.
It is very difficult. When students go on time, they usually miss classes. Mostly when doing research, they usually go on exit so that they can do their research online.
Currently, the usage of internet in Selwyn College, the Form 7 students, they have equal access as the staff members to access the internet service, including Form 6 students. For the smaller forms, whenever they need to use the internet, they have to make requests. We've been very privileged to have Wan Step, and we'd like to work along Wan Step. Another thing is that they've been addressing the speed of the internet. We've been addressing the number of enrollment of Form 7 students, which is going up. And by having Wan Step, it gives us the internet services, which is more faster.
Most of our subjects require the internet, such as our projects and researches, because our programs is under the USP. So our tutors are overseas. So we used to connect with them using the internet.
They give us the best cost. Compared to our previous internet provider, we've been slightly paying more than what we used to pay now.
Previously, schools outside, because they don't have these connectivity services, they lack the information that they need for their education. Some schools, they have to wait for school holidays, and the students, they have to go to the provincial sites or even Honiara to have access to information for their education. So with this service we are providing, it's genuinely helping them.